I may not be able to express the depth of the love I feel for you, but a writer put it very nicely.